What is up, you sexy animals? Just kidding, you sexy beasts. This is Austin here, aka I'm Charming. We are dropping a dramatic and fantastic video today. Today, I did some things in this game, RuneScape, that were pretty spectacular for my account and myself. Because during this game, there's a quest called Monkey Madness 2. It is a part of the game. It locks some very good content. So I was like, you know what? We'll do it. Fuck it. Like, for some reason, I was feeling delusional and sick and retarded and freaking flabbergasted to do it. So we did it. So we have 207 quest points. Just midway through Monkey Madness 2, I wanted to bash my head against the wall and put freaking shards of glass in my eyes. But before I did that, we took several breaks because during this fucking quest, boys, you have to do this maze that is so cancer, it is diabolical. It is like fucking drinking bleach through a fucking straw. But without the straw, you're just inhaling bleach in the air as well, because it is that diabolical. Like, you will fucking die. This quest was so AIDS, I thought that I was gonna rip out my fucking pube hair and eat my toenails in the same night. So it honestly took me like 2 days, not 48 hours, but it did take me 2 days of, like, you know, taking breaks and fucking doing this quest. And then last night I was fucking shwasted and I decided, you know, like, what if I try to do the final boss fight, you know, like fuck it, like, let's do it, because I have 99 range, you know, like, we're like, fuck it, I got balls, I'm gonna fucking do it. So I go in to kill this fucking boss. He looks like a fire giant, to be honest, and there's three waves to him. He's hard as fuck, honestly, and I was shmeeted, to say the least. So I fucking died. I was pretty butthurt, but I was hammered, so, like, I really don't remember what I lost, because when you die doing the boss fight in Monkey Madness 2, the final boss fight, that is, it's in a thing called an instant, where if you die, you pretty much just lose everything, and you only keep your untradeables. So I lost, like, some shit. I lost, like, D-Boots, Derek's, and some other shit, which was kind of sad, you know? Fucking, it's whatever, though. So I woke up this morning, fucking did the quest. I'm just so happy I did it. Like, I think completing the maze is probably more satisfying than completing the quest, because, dude, the maze, you have to, like, you have to arm 6 satchels, you have to get past, like, continuous, like, it's like a giant puzzle, it's fucking AIDS. Like, whoever the dev team was for Jagex, I salute you guys, because, like, I came close to suicide, and if they can, you know, convince kids to kill themselves on a video game, I think they're doing something right. Especially in an overpopulated world today that we live in. But, so they didn't get me, so fuck them. They actually get to take more of my money now and continue to take my money for a membership. So, Jagex, looks like you're going to have to make a fucking harder quest, you know? Maybe something like Monkey Madness 3, who knows? When that happens, well, I'll talk to you guys then. But before that, so I did that quest, very good stats. You need good stats to do that shit, basically. But I'm kind of motivated to fucking start scaping again. As you guys can see, like, I got a fucking friend. Look at this dude. He's a fucking monkey. I don't know what I'm going to name him. I think he's just going to be Little Jimmy for now. So, like, Little Jimmy, he's been hanging around for me. He's, like, got his paws on my outfit. This is graceful. I wear graceful with Little Jimmy, just in case he tries any crazy shit. But, yeah, so we're doing some construction. I'm kind of poor, but fuck it. We have, like, lots of logs and shit. So we're going to get this construction. Kind of want that rejuvenation pool. I heard it's pretty OP as fuck.